question. Maybe Christ wants that trouble because of the poor, but never have Christ and wants to teach each other more. Christ and other ones understand English. Think about what I'm saying. I am telling you right now, it's incredible. I was in Los Angeles the other day, which is not Mexico. And I said, well, that was the first day in California, and I was on in Texas. And someone said, Florida. I go, no, because there's Cubans in Florida, and they don't run, they swim. And they swim on bandages. So, I don't think it's a part of the day in July. Mexico is now in America. And I couldn't go there. They had a poll on the USA Today the other day that said 22% of all Americans agree with the new law in Arizona. And 88% said, no, we're better. Now, come to this country every single day. And they decided to go to the fence. So they built a fence 1,676 miles long. Unfortunately, the Mexican border is 1,838 miles long. Helicopters, ships, they surround the Mexicans, burn their passes, and they catch one and they beat the shit out of them. And then he goes to court and he shows us who we give them out. Now, I'm going to get a house off the street. Do you know what the